Hey everybody, the Banga is back. Welcome to part 43 of Let's Play Dynasty Warriors 5, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, so this weapon is for Lu Xun. To go over there, you have to get to the Battle of Bai Di Castle, play under Wu's forces, obviously select hard mode like you would any other weapon, and then obviously play as Lu Xun. Alright, let's do it. So, this weapon is in a 5-star difficulty map, so good luck to you on this one. You might want to consider maybe getting your rank to max so you can equip 5 items, but I feel that I can get it done with 4. I'm definitely going to try. If I feel that it's going to be too difficult or nearly impossible, then maybe getting to max rank would be the way to go. So we'll take the bodyguard. She's doing pretty good at level 6, so let's do it.
Charge! This whole land will soon be ours!
This is our country, and we'll defend it ourselves.
Alright, so, in order for you to get the fourth weapon on this stage, you have to defeat Ma Chao and Jiang Wei before Yue Ying shows up as reinforcements. The only two things that will make Yue Ying show up is if A, you defeat Xing Cai, or B, enter Bai Di Castle through another route. So make sure you defeat those two first before you trigger that event.
We'll surround Bai Di Castle. The main army shall protect the center. Wong Gai will begin encircling up to the left flank, while Zhou Tai secures a space for our reinforcements on the right.
Okay, I think I should take out those archers first. Before I go after Wang Ping to the north. Hey, you can even hear the crows cawing. That's some neat effect there, I must admit. It's always the simple things that are pretty good. Alright, worst thing you can deal with in these kinds of maps is if there's too many troops around you. They will make life difficult for you in a heartbeat. Another thing is like charge attacks that will not connect because they block faster than you can connect. Alright, so that will definitely help out a little bit. Hopefully we can find Huang Zhang soon. Without too much problems. So let's try to kill that elite guard so I can get some more health. Alright, now I'll head on to defeat Huang Zhang.
So, Wu would attack even the innocent.
Let me seal up that checkpoint first. There we go. Oh, still taking a crap ton of damage. Alright, now for Huang Zhang.
Pain means nothing on the battlefield.
It means a lot more than you realize. I think I interrupted his Musou by knocking some troops into him. Oh, there's some crossbow man.
You're pretty good.
Burn
them to the ground!
Oh, okay. That was a lot of damage I took in like one combo. Oh, yeah. You can like use that up to 6 times if you have a third weapon equipped. I do see some health there, but I want to finish this combo first.
To die on the battlefield. Such good fortune.
Enemy officer defeated!
It's good to know that I'm still grabbing like third weapons even though I'll never be using them again. Since I aim to get a fourth weapon on this map. Right, Han Chao is pretty much closing in on us. Like, we killed some peasants, he's coming for us. There we go. Okay, I don't see any health being dropped.
Prepare yourself.
I don't think an elite guard had any over there. Oh wait, yes it is, right here. Good. Let's try to take out some troops around here. Chao is only over... Oh, he disappeared! That means he's gonna be coming up on us soon enough. That's right, he just pops out of nowhere. So let's try to take some bases while we wait for him. There we go. Don't think I can raise my attack power any higher, though. So there's that. Another thing I'm hoping to find is maybe a Musou Rage token. You know, anything that's going to make that fight against Ma Chao easier. So I know he's really going to tear me a new asshole. Pardon the language, it's just going to happen. I'll find some good here. Items and weapons, not bad. They might lead to like a level 20 tiger amulet. Wishful thinking, but possible. Okay, Ma Chao's still not here yet. But he'll appear soon enough. Again, Musou Rage token would be good to have. I think that was the only thing that dropped. Alright. You know, good to boost my defense when there's no enemies around me, am I right? There you go. And of course, if you do this map in free mode, you're going to get a Musou up of 20. Alright, let me start taking out some enemies to the south. That would be a good idea. That way we don't get surrounded. You know, in the event they start to advance on us.
My blade will make you pay for your injustice.
Oh, Ma Chao's already here. Yeah, I'm gonna head over there immediately. Let me kill some more troops.
Your strength is quite impressive.
Most of these attacks don't even make me flinch, which is good. Because if I just kept flinching, then obviously I'm not going to get stuff done. Alright, let's go face Ma Chao. Probably regret it, but we got to do it. I'll just stick next to my main unit, just in case. Oh yeah, it's looking pretty bad.
Zhou Tai, leave this to us and return to our master.
You fulfilled your duty. Go and treat your wounds.
My spear will run right through to your soul.
Thanks.
Didn't even finish the dialogue either, that was funny. Okay, this is pretty much put up or shut up. So hopefully I can, like, find some health nearby. Around here. I'll have a backup. Because I know I'm going to need it. Where'd he go? Over there. He's stuck behind the horse. He couldn't even get out of there.
I'll cut you in half with the sharp edge of justice.
Try. And at this rate, you just might succeed. Oh, Su Quan's in trouble. As much as I like to help him, I gotta help myself.
This should do it.
This won't be easy.
Jotai! Thank you! It seems you're always coming to my rescue.
No. I fight for the sake of Wu.
Right. Everyone, follow Jotai!
Yeah, like, I don't know. Help me! I gotta go over here, get some health. I hate running away, but it's gotta be done. Okay, I think he's out of the attack bonus. But I wouldn't put it past him to get in rage mode.
Justice never fails!
Haven't you heard? Justice is long dead!
Whoa, jeez. Camera angles are not good to me. Keep away! I don't want any of you! Okay, now I do. Just as long as Jotai doesn't steal that kill from me, I'm okay. Oh, those soldiers, they actually cancel out my block. Oh, he got an attack bonus again. There, I got him. That was tough. And that's not even the commander. Alright, now I think it's time for us to head over to Jiang Wei. In order to get to him, you had to go through the Stone Sentinel Maze to the very north. Yeah, there was a Stone Sentinel Maze in the Battle of Yi Ling, and there's another one here. I can't say it's the exact same one, though. Even though they were pretty much in the same province. Pretty sure they were quite different. That being said, however, we still gotta go there and tackle it head on. And I think we can do it. First, let me grab this extra bit of health.
Quickly, secure the position for our reinforcements.
Oh, apparently there was a Muso Rage I could have gotten much sooner. Oh, whatever. Guess I'll just save it for an emergency. Alright, let me take this base over here before I go to the maze. I hate when that gatekeeper then just goes completely out of your way. Alright, you're supposed to be a soldier, man up. I say as I was running away from Ma Chao just to get some chicken. Hey, chicken is good, man. Especially like the crispy bits.
Just because we're a supply,
no, not the bones. Don't eat the bones. Bones are only good for making broth. Or stock. Just make sure you take the fat out, otherwise you're just gonna have like a fatty broth, and that ain't good. You get some flavor from the bones, though. There's that guard captain. I was wondering where he went! Like, did he just run out? I didn't realize that was the gate captain. Alright, let's do this. Let's go to the maze. Of course, face the correct direction. And we'll move on through here. First, let's defeat Lian. Or Lian. Okay, now, I hardly ever go through the Stone Sentinel Maze, I just go in through, like, the long way.
You're pretty good.
I know. So, hopefully I'll figure out what exactly I need to do. Escape it. because obviously I have a mini-map wall still in there.
So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated! This should do it!
Well, attack is not gonna help me. I'm practically already maxed out. Can I get some more health to drop before I go in there? No, I can't. Alright.
So, this is one of Zhuge Liang's inventions.
Alright, so, let's look for what I need to destroy. I believe there was a statue that you need to destroy, like to hit, in order for you to advance. So I'm just gonna look for it. Otherwise, I won't be able to escape. Let's see, what was it back here? I guess it would look more distinct. Oh, I think I see it. It's glowing. There, I'm not worried about the Guardians, so it looks like I have a way out. Just not through here yet. Or maybe I have to defeat the Guardians. I think I do have to defeat the Guardians. Or there might be more statues. So let me go defeat them first. That's probably what I have to do to clear out the maze. Just to defeat those Guardians. Let's do it. Doesn't seem to be a lot of them, actually. So we'll be fine. Take a nice bit of hits, though. A couple more are dead. Hopefully they can drop some health for me. There. You did have to defeat them. Yep, the rest of the maze opens up for you.
Order the army to march.
There we go. Oh, crossbowmen. I think it's worth using a Musou to defeat them. Oh, okay, wait a minute. There's like more than archers. There's arbalists. I'm moving out of the way of them. So I'm not an idiot.
With the Prime Minister gone, it's up to me to guard this castle.
You? Ah, you must be Zhang Wei. So, you're the future of Shu, are you? Ha! This will be easier than I thought.
Are you crazy? Coming here all by yourself?
Yeah, and I'd be amazed too. So go me. Okay, I see some health reserves over there. If I need them. Link would be proud if I destroy this pot. So I will do that right now. Save myself a little bit of grief. Oh, got a little bit more there. So stay away from that arbalist. That's of utmost importance. God, you can't even get a single charge attack when you're in a mob. Maybe like a fourth charge. Like, aim low. Okay, there we go. Zhang Wei is defeated.
There was so much left for me to accomplish.
Enemy officer defeated!
Okay, so the weapon showed up on the northeast part of the map. Like right in the maze. It's pretty much in an isolated area. So before we get it, let me destroy this arbalest. I think it'll be better to be safe than sorry. Let me get off my horse. Now you guys are starting to piss me off on purpose. Yeah, obviously my charge attacks also don't do enough. Yeah, some stages have arbalists that are not this tanky. In this stage, they're the tankiest. Yeah, that's better.
Crush them where they stand.
Sorry, you had to sit through like that lengthy deluge of offense against an arbalist. Even though I could just go around it. But I figure it was for the greater good. Alright, so your weapon is right here. Now we just had to defeat Liu Shan and finish the stage. It's literally that simple. Alright, out of the two weapons I got so far, this one was definitely harder than Cao Cao's. But I don't think this is the absolute hardest. It's up there because of the difficulty of the map. Now keep in mind, just because a map is easy, doesn't mean the weapon is going to be easy. I can think of one character in particular that's going to have a very difficult fourth weapon, even in an easy level. And I won't spoil it for you.
Focus on defense to assess the battlefield.
Yeah, I think now's the time to do it. Right, because there are like so many like other officers you have to worry about. Wow! See how many hits I took? Dang, son! Okay, something happened there. Was like my bodyguard in a deadlock? Oh, get out of there! Okay, don't get caught in an infinite combo.
Going it alone? I kind of like people that are a little hot-headed.
Excuse me?
This should do it.
Unfortunately, now I gotta deal with three officers. I only planned for two. This is more than what I bargained for. Oh, that battle axe is a godsend. Being near death obviously isn't. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, another deadlock.
Wu has begun to move just as you predicted.
Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. I could pretty much be dead. Oh, man. I think I see some health. No, that's a Muso Rage.
Enemy officer defeated.
Oh, jeez. I did take a hit there.
My ambitions left unfulfilled.
Enemy officer defeated.
Holy fucking shit, pardon the language, but that was way too close. That was closer than it needed to be. How I did not die from that is a testament to the gaming gods watching over me. But man, we finally did it. We got ourselves another fourth weapon. And it's not that. It's the Falcon. Attack power 34, it has a Muso fill rate of 15, luck of 18, speed of 20, attack of 15, and a Muso of 19. Very good fourth weapon to have. I'm really feeling those stats.
A new bodyguard.
I'm not feeling that bodyguard though. So that will save. That was pretty much the closest I could have ever gone to dying. I mean that sincerely. So, anyway, stay tuned for the next episode when I get another weapon. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you so much for watching.
This land, it is forever changing. One day it will be gone, but that day is not today. With Cao Cao gone, and the three kingdoms united under the banner of Wu, our kingdom shall prevail!